I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to restrict who can send you a DM on TikTok. If you want to keep your TikTok experience more private and avoid unwanted messages from strangers or people you don't follow, adjusting your DM settings is the way to go. By restricting who can send you a DM, you'll have more control over your interactions and can enjoy using TikTok without interruptions from unsolicited messages. So if you're ready to take control of your privacy and improve your TikTok experience, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the TikTok app and then tap Profile in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your TikTok profile screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens on the lower part of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then tap Privacy. The Privacy screen opens. Step 5. Scroll down to the Interaction section and then tap Direct Messages. The Direct Messages window opens. Step 6. Tap Allow Direct Messages From. A window pops up on the lower part of your screen where you can choose who can send you direct messages on TikTok. You can choose to allow everyone to send you DMs, suggested friends, or no one. Your change will take effect immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.